match was heavy.
Taz, ever since Raw and SmackDown went their separate ways a few years back, I cannot remember a time where there's been such an explosive, well, tense type of atmosphere between Raw and SmackDown as there is right now.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for
one fall,
making their way to the ring from England at a combined weight of 504 pounds. Paul Burchill and William Regal.
Well, you know, I don't think Regal and Burchill are really well liked in their own country.
It's a kind of a mixed reaction. Some of the SmackDown fans here in Sheffield are proud to see their countrymen, but most of them kind of dislike these guys. The thing is, they probably, Burchill and Regal probably run around the streets here to go beat and hit these people up.
Now, Burchill says he'd love to do it then, and now he'd love to do it even more so he gets paid.
San Diego, California, weighing in at 170 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Tag, listen to this huge news. Two nights after Survivor Series, this coming Tuesday, 9, 8 Central, right here on UPN in Cincinnati, Ohio, the SmackDown Special. Rey Mysterio goes one-on-one versus Raw's Big Show.
Well, that's a real life David and Goliath story right there, Cole. Big Show, Rey Mysterio. Ha ha, man. Cincinnati, Ohio, special SmackDown off the chain.
And think about what it's going to be like Tuesday at the SmackDown Special. Rey Mysterio and Big Show both involved in the Survivor Series matchup Sunday. Could have implications to what happens at the SmackDown Special next Tuesday.
It's my man.
And his partner from New York City, weighing in at 297 pounds, John Richard Mayfield.
A Rolls Royce with the long horns on it. Oh, I love it. How innovative is JBL? That's probably Jillian Hall, the publicist, the image consultant, probably her idea.
You know, I don't like the way that JBL goes about a lot of things, but I had to give JBL a hell of a lot of credit this past Monday night. JBL stood in a Raw ring, and he called Raw out. Then he was placed in a match, a lumberjack match against the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, went toe-to-toe. I'll tell you, guts out of that man who likes to call himself Mr. SmackDown.
Not if you hate JBL or if you love JBL. Most people hate him. You got to say, JBL's a team player. Proud to say he's part of SmackDown.
Well, strange bedfellows in this matchup. JBL and Rey Mysterio have had their problems over the years, but tonight they team together, yeah, as they will Sunday.
I like Julian Hall's skirt there.
So let's set the scene here tonight. You've got Carlito and Chris Masters, Raw superstars, in the front row here watching this matchup. They are from Raw. They are part of Raw Survivor Series team. In the ring, you've got Rey Mysterio and JBL, part of SmackDown Survivor Series team. Things could not get more combustible, could not get more volatile here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
I don't know. You got to maybe put... the favorite of this thing is the hometown boys of Regal and Burchill. I don't know. What do you think?
Could be. Big shoulder knocked down by...
Oh, look at this butterfly.
William Regal. Rey Mysterio.
Oh, wow! I'm dragged down.
So innovative is Rey Mysterio. Regal bounces off the rope. Big knee to the face of Mysterio. Will Regal quickly into the cup. There's one. There's two. JBL breaks up a three count routine. I'll tell you, Survivor Series in 2 days, Taz. The Raw team, Carlito, Big Show, Kane, Chris Masters, and the captain, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. The SmackDown team, JBL, Rey Mysterio, the World Heavyweight Champion, Batista, Randy Orton, and of course, Bobby Lashley. Here's the cover by Burchill, hook of the leg, and a kick out. And remember, it'll be traditional Survivor Series match rules. 5-on-5. Once you're eliminated, you head back to the locker room. The last man or the last team standing wins the matchup and the bragging rights.
And watch out, look at this. Wow! Welcome Rana right there by Rey Mysterio. Burchill, I don't know where he is right now.
Ooh. He definitely doesn't know now. It's a gurry. Here comes
here we go, here we go, here we go. 6'9".
6'9", connecting.
Oh, wow.
Mysterio, man. Up in the dime. Here's the cover.
Got
hook of the leg. There's two. And William Regal breaks up the three count. JBL. Clothesline from hell.
Beautiful clothesline from hell. Regal knocked.
Wait a minute. Who's that? Michaels. Sweet Tim Nelson. What the hell is this from Raw?
Get him out of here.
Force the Modern Series captain. Right out here in front of us. Shawn Michaels. Wait a minute. In the ring. What the damn ring.
What the hell? Get some help.
Carlitos and Masters have left their seats.
Get help.
Taking advantage of the security opening.
Good.
And here comes the locker room.
Good.
The SmackDown locker room. Kick their
ass. Masters and Carlito getting out of the arena. Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels took off as well. The locker room coming to Mysterio's aid. What else does Raw have in store for us tonight?
Watch out.